Please press the bell icon to get the latest updates on Page 3 Reporter.
A Bollywood hero. Let's know all about him. Sudesh Berry was born on 20th July 1960 in Mumbai. Though he's a popular Indian actor, but he started his career into acting with films.
सच्चाई को सफाई की दरकार नहीं, पर ये तुम लोग नहीं समझोगे. You bloody civilians, तुम लोग बोले वाले नहीं हो.
It was in the year 1988 that he was seen in the film titled Khatron Ke Khiladi, which starred actors like Dharmendra, Sanjay Dutt and Madhuri Dixit. He was later seen in Ghayal also. And then in the year 1992, he was seen in Vansh as a hero.
Hey, Krishnakant, who is it? Krishnakant, my father's name is.
How do you know that your father?
He was good-looking and talented and had a very nice voice. But after that, he was not seen as a hero in films. He was seen in good roles, but it was mostly supporting characters.
Pauji sabse alag hota hai. Ekdam alag. Uske samne sirf ek hi lakshya hota hai. Matrubhumi ki izzat. Matrubhumi ki suraksha.
Though he was also seen in a film directed by Hema Malini titled Mohini in the year 1995. He was more popular as a supporting actor. But it was not as a hero. It was as a supporting actor that he gained popularity in Bollywood. He was seen in many films like Army, Border, Refugee, Matuji Salam, Aaj Ka Andha Kanoon, Tango Charlie and many more. Sudesh Berry just did not stick to films. He also continued doing television and was seen in serials like Mahabharat, Andaz, Yug, Surag, CID Officer, Agle Janam Muhe Bitiya Hi Kijo and many more. Let's take a look into his personal life. Sudesh Berry got married to Sarita and from their marriage they have a son named Suraj Berry. Sudesh Berry is a very popular face and a popular actor. But the fact is, he is the lost hero of Bollywood.